Welcome to FAIR, which is a facility for laboratory reconnection experiments. Right behind me is a large laboratory experiment happening in Princeton here to study magnetic reconnection.
Magnetic reconnection is about how magnetic field lines break and come back together. Magnetic field lines can get carried along by conductive fluids or conductive media, something like a liquid metal or a plasma, something that's fluid-like but also conducts electricity.
Reconnection can be also studied by spacecraft or by solar observations, but we're doing it differently here. We reproduce some of the phenomena here in the lab so that they can measure in detail and control in a detailed way, such a way that we produce certain aspects of reconnection at each location of the universe.
Solar eruptions produce intense winds of charged particles that can damage communication systems, GPS networks, and electrical grids, leading to blackouts and internet outages that take months to repair. Understanding the mechanisms behind these eruptions could help us minimize communication network damage against solar outbursts and enhance the stability of tokamak operations.
The capabilities that FLAIR brings are truly unique. It's hard to make precise, reproducible measurements in the Sun and in the Earth's magnetosphere. So here with the FLAIR facility, we're working to generate reconnection in a controllable, reproducible lab experiment.
At the PPPL, we have a long history of studying magnetic reconnection, like an MRX, magnetic reconnection experiment. But the experiment, or the plasma there is relatively small.
The plasmas of FLAIR will be effectively much larger, so there will be much more relevance to solar flares and geomagnetic storms.
The opportunities that FLAIR brings to be able to look at the electron scale, the ion scale, as well as the overall system scale, they really open up opportunities to develop a better understanding of astrophysics here in the laboratory.
We are at the first floor of the FLAIR test cell. Behind me here is the vacuum system. We have four turbo pumps and one cryo pump. We can achieve high quality vacuum. The power of the FLAIR comes downstairs, have through the cables, and from here, and the power goes up the coil inside the machine. Vacuum condition is very important to achieve plasma condition that we want to achieve. So another important upgrade that we have is implement a full set of diagnostics. We have a full set of diagnostics here available for cryo users to come to use, but we're also open to new ideas behind the new diagnostics.
Having FLAIR at PPPL is a great opportunity to really advance the state of knowledge in plasma physics, where people from labs, universities, and private companies, as well as PPL staff, can come and do their work.